Come in. So, Sharky, are you there? This is Recon Knight Randon. I'm here. What happened? You just hit the surface of Cradle. My escape pod crashed just north of your position. We should meet up and find... Oh, come on. Why did I even exit out of that so quickly? But anyway, welcome guys to my new Let's Play. Welcome to Let's Play Spiral Knights. So, I decided to do this Let's Play after downloading, like, a bunch of Steam games. I downloaded, this game, obviously, Wrong with the Mad God, Super Monday Night Combat. I think the other one was Brawl Busters. Yeah, Super Monday Night Combat lags for me too much. Brawl Busters. I want to play more of it. The problem is I just can't log into it. It already says, like, can't log into Brawl Busters, application running, or something like that. And, Spiral Knight's amazing game, that's why I'm doing it as a Let's Play. I really enjoy playing it. It makes me feel like I'm in Zelda, like beating crap out of those bushes, I guess. Wanting to look for rupees and hearts and stuff like that. What else? Wrong with the Mad God, really addicting. Love playing it. It's kind of like Binding of the Isaac, or not Binding of the Isaac, Binding of Isaac, right? Where if you die, you have to start all over again, but each time you get level 5 on like one class, you can unlock the next, so I'm worrying about just getting level 5 on like all of the classes and so I can unlock more, so yeah, it's pretty fun. If anyone who is watching this video right now play Realm of the Mad God, I am, I think, a level 7 archer now. I think I died, I'm not sure, I need to check, but I am a level 7 archer with, like, a pink suit, believe it or not. Yeah, I look awesome in it. And I think my name on there is Sharkey or something. It's S-H-A-R-K-E and then, like, 10 Y's. Something like that, because the name selection thing, it won't let me use numbers and stuff, so I couldn't do that. I couldn't do Sharky 1990, which would probably be my game ID for like every game I play. But I did something like Sharky, I think I called myself that. And by the way, in this game, I'm calling myself Sir Sharky because Sharky is already taken. Sharky 1990 can enter these are the numbers. And yeah, I'm rocking with the blue and green armor. I was gonna do blue and blue armor, but I think blue and green looks much like it looks better. But here we found our ally, which is awesome. He's so glad to see me. I'm so glad to see him too, because I don't know. Why am I glad to see you? I don't know, maybe you'll give me a new mission or something, I don't know. But the rescue camp is up ahead. I don't know what he's still doing. He should be in the rescue camp, but I guess he was waiting for me. I don't know. But anyway, so let's just go north. Press attack to get a conversation. No thanks. Don't need to. I already talked to him. But now we know how to use a shield, I guess. It's just pretty helpful. Yeah, many things, in many games, I really don't use a shield. I just attack and then find myself dying a lot. So, you know, from now on, I'm gonna make sure that I actually use the support features of the game, because I tend to die a lot, because I just go, all out attacking. And that reminds me, when I was playing Hitman 2 Silent Assassin, besides, if you haven't played that game, it's really good, just check it out. It's for, like, the spy players of TF2, or if you don't play TF2, it's kind of for, like, the patient and sneaky. And I just want to go up and shoot people in the face. I mean, I'm not the guy who can just like walk like 2 centimeters per hour and expect to kill someone. No, I just want to run up to them, shoot them in the face, and escape in a red Camaro. That's basically me, guys. And yeah. So yeah, if you haven't played that game, go check it out and tell me how it is in the comments below. If you've played it. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to rate, which means like or dislike. Like it, definitely prefer it. It really helps me out. Comment, subscribe. But most importantly, you gotta share. It looks like I just got a new achievement, first steps, and you earn heat for like every mission you complete, I guess. So, next episode, Rescue Camp 2, Before the Night Falls. And it looks like I'm in like the online world now. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you later. Peace.